Hey guys, I'm Alireza and this is an Unreal Engine new tutorial. Here is a simple scene, a simple plan and three lights. And the plan's material is a glass material. I can easily change the color of the material. However, the tutorial is not about the color of the materials. It's about light reflections. The light reflections in Unreal Engine are all the correct values, and there is no need to change any of them. But we sometimes need to change them for different reasons. First, select your light and type specular in the detail tabs. The specular scale is here. Any value besides 1 is not physical, so don't change it. If you set this parameter to 0, your light reflection will not appear on the surrounding surface. You can use it as a trick.